Here's a short demonstration of lock-wiring a R3350 upper pushrod lock nut. There you have it. Here is another short video showing lock wiring a few of the base nuts on the R3350. We'll be right back. there you have it.